So to trim a video using the QuickTime Player, go to the Edit menu, select Trim, and then select the in and out points. So that's usually when the person starts talking at the start and when the person stops talking at the end. And then click Trim. And that will create a new video with the in and out points that you selected. To save, just click on File and then Save. And then save it in a place where you'll remember.